Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to my morning walk. Yeah, in Kuala Lumpur, it's ever hot. So this is the morning walk and I'm at the park. Hope you enjoy my video as I'll be walking around. Yeah, there are some children making noise. I've been doing my walking. So I'm at Titi Wangsa Park. I'm at the park here in Malaysia. Go. The park is quite huge. Jackson, look at the big horse. That's up to Kumanish. He didn't have to do Kumanish. You can't compare this park with Desa Park. Desa Park is more bigger.
Not yet, mommy.
Oh, the one near Kipong, there's a bigger park than this one. Near the shopping mall there, supermarket. Yeah. Just behind, there's a bigger park than this one. So there's some balloons. They also rent bikes. Yes, they rent for people who have no.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You need a lot of
baby bike. See baby bike. Hey, did you need the bike or a stationed bike inside the house? Sorry.
Go. A lot of fish. Yes, the fish. You see a big fish here.
Jackson, come back. So you can't see the fish. It's far. It's far. Are you there? Are you tired? Walk more. Slowly. So they have differentiated the road. This one's for bike, this one's for people. Buy you a bike, okay? Let me start work. I'll buy you a bike when I start work. I'll take you for swimming when I start work, okay? You learn how to swim. You want to run by yourself? You want to walk by yourself? Don't follow anyone, okay? Yeah, it's not a jungle, it's a park.
Oh, there's aeroplane there. Aeroplane, somebody please.
The bridge there, you can see a lot of fish there. Somebody feeding the fish with the plate. Bird.
Look, oyster. I'm impressed.
You're impressed with what? If I now for my choice. So I'm impressed.
Aeroplane,
what?
Aeroplane, somebody play the aeroplane.
No,
aeroplane.
If I now got a mask, I got Jackson. Oh, yeah.
Aeroplane,
eh?
Two aeroplane.
Somebody play. Helicopter.
Two aeroplane.
If you're a runner, you can enjoy running at the park.
You're what? Is it heavy, that one? So you want to run? I give you. You give me the pass. Hope you change because you cannot carry all these bags and then you don't change. Oh God. I was wondering why you were wearing slippers on a walk. Don't wear slippers on a walk. Are you Malay? This is the map. Going straight here is much more longer.
Fish, a lot of fish here. Somebody taking the fish. Wow, a lot of fish there. Fish. Oh, Toto. Fish, a lot of fish there.
Why did we come here? Because here they have closed. Not this side. What? And they have closed for this event, not so. Where? Prayer ground.
Ah, borrate, guys.
I'm sweating. Oh God.
Hey, be careful the bicycle this time. Can hit it with our bicycle. Be careful. Playground.
I'm here. From there until here, 22 minutes. I'm sweating. Oh my God. Just walked 22 minutes and I'm tired. Want to rest? I'm going to take video there, okay? You take care of the bags. Hi, Aloy. Hi, thank you for watching. Hi, hope you're fine. Please don't give me to give me a like, thumbs up. We've got the changing rooms. Want to change. Hello, I'm Zambian, but I'm based in Malaysia. Thank you for watching. Nice to meet you. This is the package. This is a big one. It's good for families. 'Cause I come here for a walk. It's good for exercise. The park is quite huge, so I'm going to climb the mountain up there. It's good for the exercise, for my body. Climbing is so heavy. Seeing hot things here. Oh, God. Happier, much more nicer, and there's a mushroom like. Beautiful. Oh God, more relaxing. So Malaysia's hot today, and people are having extremely fun. Wow. So I'm on top of the park, more like a ground on top. So this is the park. That's the kids area where they are playing. The park is really huge. If you want to do some exercise, you can come at this park. It's really beautiful. And if you are a family oriented person, you can come here. There's a swimming pool there for kids who are playing, and the road is divided into two. You have the walking part, and you also have the riding a bicycle part. They sell food. You can make a picnic. If you want to do a picnic, you can do a picnic. You can bring the kids to play with you. There are horses. People are riding horses around. Actually, Malaysia is a beautiful place for tourists. It's open for everyone to come and visit the place. The place is beautiful. So how's Fiji? I've never been to Fiji. I don't know how it is. Is it a very beautiful place as well? What's the weather in Fiji? I've lived in Malaysia for 6 years, so I know most of the beautiful places here. And where you can visit. So I've seen a lot of tourists here. And at the park, each station, each part, they have toilets. If you want to use the toilets, if you want changing room, to go and swim. Yeah, everything is absolutely beautiful. And it's more relaxed. So I'm going down. So tell me, what's so nice? Where is Fiji located in? I don't know. I've heard of Fiji, but I don't know where it is. I'm sure it's also a beautiful country, right? Thank you so much, sis. So tell me more. Is Fiji also a hot place, like this place? My goodness, I'm sweaty. And it's hot. Oh, it's at the Pacific. Okay, yeah, I'll Google about it. I'm sure it's just a beautiful place. I'm going to Google about it. You know, when you don't have somebody at a place, you don't get to know the place very well. So maybe now that I have a friend there, I can be able to go about the place and get to know how Fiji is like, I guess. So I'm a plus size person, so I like walking. I enjoy walking. That's what I enjoy the most. And in Malaysia, you find a lot of walking places. It doesn't matter what time you go for a walk. You can go in the morning, at the middle of the day. As long as you are comfortable with that particular time you want to walk, you can walk. So some people are parking in the road, the roadside. They are selling things. So this is a small gate. So they say they are open from 6 to 6 a.m. means 6 pagi to 10 malam. So it means 10 p.m. So you can walk anytime from that time. You can bring your family. And it's everyone is welcome to this park to have some exercise. Oh God, did I pause my walk? I had paused my walk, my stopwatch, my smartwatch. Really hot, but I'm managing. You want to take so much on so in the corner, this part also they have some This is the second waterfall from the one I saw that side. They have plenty of them. So this is the second waterfall here. And this is the second bridge. Hi. So right here, these are the toilets. And there's a bathroom there, you can change. So on Sunday and Saturday, I like taking my kids for waterfall, for walk, for outdoor activities. So my son is out there playing with my daughter. Look, you can go with him there.
That's enough. Take off your trousers.
Take off your trousers to go. My son wants to go in the water. The swimming costume. My son's trying to change. Give me your mask. Thank you. Tiffany, you can change in the toilet. First, open this first.
You need to go with him.
What are you wearing when going back? You want to use the same clothes? You don't wear, you worn your clothes. Okay. Yeah, get the pants.
So hot here.
sorry guys, I can't show you all where my children are because there are a lot of people's kids. They are playing in the water. What's inside the bag?
Go.
So here's pretty what. Hi Suwama. So if you want, you can bring your own food. My children are playing in the water. Oh my God! Can you see them? My big sister keeps holding me.
Bring your water. Bring water.
Hey, you win! No, don't touch me.
Bring your water. Yeah.
Is the water cold? Hot? Warm?
No.
You want to go back? Careful!
No running!
There we go. My kids have had fun playing with water. Oh my goodness. Oh, look at the small video. Please open this. I want the phone. Yeah, Tiffany's phone.
I think you put it in there. No, no, no.
At the middle? No.
You put there.
Close. Close that thing, please. Eyes are Rui. Wow, you really enjoy it. I can't see them. There they are. That makes it all poor, small brother to go. Oh my goodness. There they are. Where are we from? I'm back. Ground.